Hi, how you doing, Chief? Listen, you guys are Cremation Services, huh?
Yeah?
Yeah, I was wondering, I got my mother here. She's really old and she's sickly. If we could kind of speed up the process here, if you could help me, get this out of the way now, a little quicker.
Okay, you need to talk to a funeral director?
I'm talking to you now. How about we just see what we can do here? You tell me where I can go with this.
Okay, if you call the chapel,
Okay, listen, what it is my mother, she's old. You know, she's always running around the house, you know, firing glasses and pots and things, hit me off the fucking ass with them. And what I want to do is, if we can speed up the process here, I whack her out or some shit like this, and you guys, you know, see if we can fucking, have you guys melt it down or whatever the fuck it is that you do.
No, we can't do that, but,
You can't help me out there?
No.
All right, look, I got the old fucking man here, there's a few of them. How about, can you guys cut me a better deal on if we get a fucking group rate or something like that? We'll fucking get a few of them in there at once and burn them up. They're driving me fucking nuts over here, Chief. I gotta get rid of these fruitcakes.
Well, you can't just do that. You can make pre-arrangements to...
Well, I was figuring you people could help me out. You know, we come in one night, we whack them out. I'm sure you got a back door or something. We take them in there, we just do this shit, get out of the way. You know, nobody's gotta know the better. I take care of you with the fucking dough. There's no problem there. We're good like that.
Nope, can't do that.
All right, let me see what I can do. I'll call somewhere else, see if somebody else could fucking fry these bastards for me, all right?
Okay.
All right, see you later.